Governing bodies are increasing pressure on the maritime industry to invest in technology that reduces pollution and protects our oceans and seas. Regulations for oil discharges from propulsion systems are becoming stricter, with ship owners forced to use expensive sealing systems and biodegradable lubricants, sending operational costs sky high. Over 95% of merchant ships today use a sealed oil-lubricated propeller shaft line, but there's a proven alternative. In 2013, classification societies extended shaft withdrawal periods of seawater lubricated propeller shafts, making them technically equivalent to oil lubricated propeller shafts. Thordon Bearing's revolutionary open compact propeller shaft bearing system, lubricated entirely by seawater, will reduce your operating costs, eliminate oil discharges, and operate virtually maintenance-free. With the same technical prowess as oil-lubricated systems, the compact seawater lubricated shaft line has been tried and tested in over 500 merchant fleet ships since 1978, a truly sustainable solution. While permanently eliminating oil discharges from ships' propulsion systems, the open compact system is guaranteed to last the life of your vessel and will always meet future pollution regulations and goals. Seawater is an environmentally acceptable lubricant, and it's free, making Compaq a no-brainer for your fleet new building plans. Now is the time to switch to water. Learn more by visiting thordonbearings.com/seawater.